Hi folks, we're looking at Word of God in your life and some reasons why the Bible is the Word of God. Prophecy, lots of prophecies have been fulfilled in the Bible. Psalm 22, it talks about they cast lots for his garments, a person suffering, horrendous suffering, and it says, and they cast lots for my garments. And when Jesus was dying on a cross, they cast lots for his garments. Many prophecies are fulfilled in the Bible.